Here's an energy trivia question for you. What's worth $76 a barrel Canadian and is pumped out of the ground in Alberta? Well, it's definitely not oil. Canadian heavy oil prices have fallen to roughly half that level in recent weeks as pipelines have filled up. And it's not natural gas either. Natural gas prices have also been falling. The most lucrative, the most valuable hydrocarbon coming out of the ground in Alberta right now is condensate. Condensate is worth $76 a barrel, and analysts at Raymond James think it could reach 80. It's not exactly oil and it's not exactly gas. It's a very, very lightweight liquid hydrocarbon. And it's used as a blending agent to mix with oil sands bitumen, because oil sands bitumen will not flow through a pipeline on its own. It's got to be mixed with something that's a little bit more lightweight, a little less viscous. So what is it? It's not any one thing in particular. Dinara Millington, the Vice President of Research at the Canadian Energy Research Institute, says that it can be derived from a couple different places. The biggest source of condensate in Canada is from natural gas producers drilling for gas in northeastern BC or northwestern Alberta. Drilling for gas in those areas pulls to the surface not only natural gas, but also byproducts. These byproducts, C1, C2, C3, C4, and C5, or methane, ethane, propane, butane, and pentane, C5 and up, those can all be used as condensates. They make very easy blending agents with bitumen. As more and more producers have been drilling in these northwestern parts of Alberta, more of the pentanes plus has been coming to the surface. And so now we're at a point where companies like Encana and Seven Generations Energy are really touting how much of this product they produce alongside of their natural gas, because it's so valuable. Another source of condensate is imported into Canada from places like Texas. In Texas, in what's called the Eagle Ford Formation, the oil produced there is so light, it's still a liquid, but it's so light that we import it into Canada, mix it with oil sands crude, and then export it back to refineries in the United States. So what makes condensate so valuable? Well, oil sands production has been rising for years and is projected to continue to rise. And in order to move it out of the country, it needs to be blended with something. And so condensate, or what's sometimes called diluent, makes up about 30% of a barrel of diluted bitumen. So if you're sending out a barrel of bitumen, 70% is bitumen, 30% is condensate. Those Raymond James analysts estimated in November that roughly 300,000 barrels per day of condensates are being produced in Alberta right now, versus demand of 490,000 barrels per day. So that leaves 190,000 barrels of incremental demand that is not being met within Alberta, which is being imported in here. So the value of condensate trades roughly 5% premium to West Texas intermediate oil prices, is that oil sands production is continuing to rise and condensate production has not kept up as quickly. So this is creating something of a strain in the condensate market. And we're starting to see more and more companies, Encana, Seven Generations Energy, and others targeting more plays like the Duvernay, which produce a very high amount of these liquids, these natural gas liquids, like the pentanes plus.